sideways as the game goes on. This is a day to bat first and get runs on the board. Well, the new ball bowlers better really perform this morning. Most captains would have chosen to bat. This dusty surface will encourage the spinners later on, and when it does that, you get some uneven bounce too that can make life incredibly difficult. I'm backing the batsman this morning. There'll be bruises. Well, a player of this class playing completely down the wrong line has made a terrible miss on the stumps too. Effortless, brilliant and maximum. Oh dear, that's a poor piece of fielding. He seemed to take his eye off the ball. My feeling is they'll look to blast away from the start, particularly with the fielding restrictions in place. Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Superb shot that, right off the middle. There's the umpire signal, no ball.
You can't set fields for a shot like that. Brilliant! He is so strong through the covers, strong and so precise too. It's a monster.
Fielded by the man at long on. Foolish running. That's simply throwing wickets away.
Oh, that was a terrible call. And frankly, he didn't have a hope. That was a superb cover drive. You know, that's one actually to replay and to show to the youngsters, because everything is right about that technique. Would you believe it? He's picked the fielder out perfectly.
He's winded, but I think he'll be okay to continue. I think he was easily back in the crease there. Done him.
Well bowled, very well bowled, straight and full when it mattered.
That's got through, he's out.
Well, he just got everything wrong and played all around a pretty straight ball.
The sweeper picks up.
I do it for the ladies, but I gotta keep it hood.
Hello again, and the players and the umpires are making their way out to the middle after the break between the innings. We're ready now for the second session of play, and with me commentating is Richie Beck.
This was how the wicket.
That is about the right length for this pitch. Then you can bring the batsman onto the front foot and commit him to playing.
Wide ball signalled by the umpire.
He played all around that, and it was a comprehensive end.
Ooh, that looked quite nasty. Well, he's seeing it like a beach ball out there now.
Yeah, he'll be pleased with that. It came pretty much out of the middle of the bat, and all in all, he looks in good touch. The fielding restrictions provide enough opportunity for attacking batsmen, so I expect a lot of quick runs in these early overs. The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
That's been given as a wide.
Really can't miss straight balls, not at this level. That is as comprehensive an end as you'll see.
That's out.
Totally deceived him with that. Beating all ends up. I mean, you don't see better than that.
That came off the pad. requires signalling that as leg byes. These will be leg byes. Requires signalling that as leg byes.
Tried the arm ball there.
That's been given as a wide.
Done him and shattered the stumps.
What a cracking delivery.
That's a big appeal. The sweeper picks up. That's two more runs on the board. That's found the gap in the field.
Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff. Doesn't matter if it's in the air when you hit it that far.
Beautiful piece of batting, that.
Good bowling. Bring the batsman forward and make him play. High-class stuff we're seeing here.
There it goes.
Oh, what a catch. Have yourself a complimentary beverage, son. Struck in front. Yes, he's given him. Khalid Mahmood
gets his second wicket. We can have a...
Clean ball.
Oh, that went right through. It's as if he misjudged the pace.
That over-eased the pressure on the batting team. Lay it away with comfort. Turn that into two, that's good running. It never looked like being a run there.
Oh no, that's a terrible call. There was never a run in that. Never.